number one in the hood, G.
You're gonna spoil your dinner, boy.
Dinner? This is my dinner.
I've been in there cooking a 3-bean casserole.
Quick, have fun eating it, because I'm eating this.
What the hell is that steak in the kitchen? Because if that... It's Latinos! Precious ranch dust!
Get him out!
What are these, temporary tattoos? Get him out of here!
No, don't throw them away! I gotta lick that dust off of them!
Meat Wad, you've just won 2 tickets to the Super Bowl!
Oh, don't that kick a little ass? What are you doing?
I didn't leave my keys in here! I'm such a silly! This must be the wrong place!
Well, good morning! Welcome!
Stay down, fool!
You looking for something?
Yeah, you looking for something?
Just everlasting peace. Hey, Carl, how you doing?
Hey, just the man I want to see there. I heard through the grapevine that someone won a big prize recently, huh?
Yep.
I got a pig skin here. Let's wing it around, you know what I'm saying?
Pig skin?
Yes! Hey. They stripped the skin off of little pigs for a game.
Get your meat ass out here and have some fun with me. This is the one that won the tickets, right?
Like this?
No.
What about this?
No, not like that either, no.
How about this?
Sure, whatever. It's going right in the trash after this, so, yeah, let her rip. Yeah, hooray, we won! Who are you taking to the Super Bowl?
Well, I guess I'll take my best friend.
I mean, who just threw the ball with you? That, you know, that one time I did.
Well, I'll tell you how you could be a better friend. You can heat that pool up like a jacuzzi. It'd be real nice.
All right, I'll see what I can do there.
Look who just got a minibike!
Look who just insulted me with this 10-horsepower piece of crap! Super crap. Let me go get my dollar. How we doing, Carl? Is that pool heated yet? I still see ice. That is a problem to me.
Okay. Time out here. Something I need to say, you know. Ever since my son was... never conceived because I never had consensual sex without money involved.
Shake, what are you doing?
I've got those other tickets to the Super Bowl.
I always sort of looked at you as, well, kind of a thing that I could, you know, live next to in accordance with state laws.
Why not just dump them all out, Shake? I mean, you don't have to eat all the chips.
But they're so delicious. They torture me.
That's so sweet. You're trying to say that you love me, Carl.
Hey, whoa. Let's not put people on the spot here. Who are you taking to that freaking Super Bowl?
Carl, your finger.
Because I'm not kissing his ass for one more second.
Hey, y'all. This hog ain't got enough torque for this man.
Torque? I'll torque. Get over here in my hands. Oh.
I think we need to go get you to a doctor.
Who are you taking?
Yeah, who are you taking?
Carl, how'd you get in here?
The window, jackass. Who are you taking?
Meet my new best friend. Boxy Brown.
Meet your new dead best friend.
Fool. Step back.
You best listen to Boxy now. He don't play. See y'all later. I'm going to the Super Bowl.
Down in Motown. You see what I'm saying?
I don't feel good.
Carl, will you grab Shake's other hand? We need to get him to a clinic.
Yeah, sure. I'll do that.
Carl? Are you being sarcastic?
No, I'm not.
Carl, you one crazy motherfucker.
Oh, that was fun, wasn't it, Boxer?
Sure was, brother. We raised the roof all up in there.
But the tickets are right here, Meatwad.
I know, they didn't even want them. They just sort of, you know, kind of pecked at us like a bunch of chickens.
Sure did, and they was chickens, my man. It was a hen hizzy.
Oh, no, they're professionals. I doubt they'd use chickens. And that goat liked to snatch Boxer's arm off a toe.
Sure did, that goat.
We got bragging rights this year. Number one.
Who?
Number one.
Who? Who's number one?
I don't know.
You don't know? Because you went to a farm, you imbecile. I got diabetes and cancer because of you. Dancing is-